sound the same in this video or not, because sometimes when you put an old video on, it sounds weird. Okay, guys, well, thank you. Okay, guys, I hope you heard that little voice message I put in from the beginning. That took me a lot of editing. Well, sorry. 9-year-old using this kid? Boy. How to use a bunch of computer programs. Well, PlayStation programs. Okay, I don't use PC. Ooh, Island Wyatt. Get ready for what I put on that thing. Okay, guys, let's do this. Oh, and guys, if you want to see any of these, any map, please. No, not check out, but go into the comments. Get the helmet, but is bro. I don't earn money from this. You know, I forgot to tell you guys about this. Bro, old memories. Old memories. I love that day. That day was very cool. I remember this day like it was yesterday. Can't wait till I figured out this best weapon. Bro, this 1v1 map? Bro, I remember 1v1. Yes, it's gonna be a lot. But guys, I'm willing to delete all this grass and just call this a map. Like, I'll do that. I'm deleting everything. Guys, I hope this map gets featured, but I'm making a death run. Bro, I hope this map gets featured because it's gonna take me like 3 years to make this. This is a map I'm sorta gonna need to get featured. I made this map, I made a map that gets filled to 100%. I'm gonna make, you know what guys, but get ready for this video I'm gonna be making. It's gonna destroy all that, but I'm going to be seeing how fast I can get banned from Fortnite. Please tell me if that would be a cool video. But I am not doing that on my account. Sorry. No, I am not allowing it. Sorry. Just deal with it, cuz I ain't deleting my, you know, whole account. That took me super long, kid. Sorry if I'm calling you kid, but I forgot to tell you guys, we're gonna have to deal with it. Yes, but you guys know that I do this with my old maps I used to play. And I want to see, like, there was this really old map I made that I still let it stay. I made it a long time ago. It was my first death run. And guys, I spent, like, you know, a few days. Most of my maps, they take, like, 3 days. They're really good. They only take me a little bit. It's if you're a hard worker. And, like, if you have enough patience to wait till you have enough finger. You know, if you're a good rider, then doing this would be the perfect thing for you. Because I'm gonna warn you guys. I'm just warning out all those people who are first starting. Your fingers, they better be good, like, riders or something, you know, who can take that pain of cramp. you know, a map. You're gonna be writing in school. Your teacher's like, okay, write down, you know, these numbers.
To answer question 42.
And then you'll be writing, you're like, oh, my finger hurts. And then you're like, no. And then you raise your hand, what was it again? And she's like, you weren't listening. You have a conduct mark for not listening to your teacher. I expect you to listen to what I say. Wow, guys, I can't believe you guys don't even listen to me. I'm very disappointed in you. You are in trouble. You know, you're like, I didn't do nothing, teacher. But she doesn't listen. You know why? Because she does not believe you. She will never believe you. I'm looking right now. But those other few minutes. Hey guys, I want you guys to know something. I want you guys to know this. I'm never going to be a clickbaiter. I just wanted to set that out there. Because a lot of people have a future. They're like, they love. Clickbaiting is their life. They just want to get the money. They want to get money. I don't get paid for making these videos. And guess what? I still make them. You know why I do? Cause I think it's fun. I do it for, you know, just my sake. You know, what you gonna do on a late morning? You just took a test. You're bored out of life. Technically, this is a job for kids. Like, not to lie, it's like a job for your kid. But I'm not paying my parents. Not my, it's not my, I'm not saying my parents are torturing me their stuff. I'm saying, like, this could be my lifetime job. Like, I could make millions of dollars just by doing this. This, I can get $1 million just for going like this. I'm doing my 90s, really bad 90s. Day playing Fortnite, you know, boom, you know, jump shot, millions of dollars just for that hit. And that's what I think is disappointing. But imagine those people out here like me. Don't get me. Your boy's poor. He needs some money for Father's Day. Like, subscribe, please. You know what, guys? If I finish my death run, you gotta hit that like button. If you don't, I hope you step on a Lego when you wake up in the morning and get your brick stuck in your foot from your iPhone. Sunday. What? Sunday gets a lot of subscribers. It's not copyright. Please don't copyright me, YouTube. Please don't get copyrighted.
Please don't copyright me. Please don't copyright me.
I don't want, you know what I want? I don't want to get, what is it called? Demonetized. Bro, don't. I think one of my videos has got demonetized. That video took me a long time. The only reason why, because I was talking about Ninja, and they think talking about other YouTubers is... some money. I don't have a creator code, but when I have a creator code, please do it, man. I want to get some moolah. I'm gonna sell some merch. I'm gonna sell merch, but I don't even show my face yet, bro. I'm gonna do my face reveal soon, guys. There's not a YouTuber that doesn't do face reveals, except for some people, and their lives are great. But mine is not. So I have to do them. Okay. So what you're gonna need to make the best creative map, you know, death run slash lit fam dip lit fam lit dip dap dap lit fam lit. You're gonna need to be able to do this and spend millions of hours working hard. You can go to school, but then you're gonna do this every day, bro. Every day. So that would be your life. Okay, so I'll just like, bro, I'll grab like here for me and just put spawn pads in the lobby. Spawn pads here, and then let it begin. Okay, guys, I'm not gonna be doing this part for you guys. I'm not letting you guys see this part. So, yeah. So this video is technically done. I was just warning you. I was just uploading you guys about this stuff, you know, saying if I have late recordings. I'm sorry, guys. Your boy's poor. He got no money. He don't got enough time for this. He don't got no money. You guys want me to do death runs? Got to subscribe and like, please. I'm not forcing you. I'm just saying, guys. I'm making another little part. I think I should do these floors. I've never seen a guy do these floors, but they're original. You know what? Ooh, ah, ha. That's hot. So, guys, I know, why am I still doing this, guys? You know what? I'm just gonna do a little bit of me. I'm gonna show you guys a little. I guess I'll show you guys a little bit of footage of me building it, just to see what. If you're a real fan, you know what, guys, I'll start get you guys can start, you know, it's giving me friend requests. Maybe we can get in a match together. Maybe I can get you a shout out my video. Maybe we can be friends or something, because your boy don't got that. Please, I'm not forcing you to be my friend. I'm not a child abuser. Please don't do that. I'm a child abuser. Okay, anyways, guys. Disclaimer, I'm not going to have a code for this death run. I just wanted to set that out there. For all those people who think Landon is finally, nope. advantage is not finally doing nothing. Your boy's lazy. What you think, bro? You wanna make a 5-minute death run? Got to be lazy. But I'm not gonna be fully lazy because this is not my 5-minute death run. But I'm still choosing to do it. You know why? Because I have nothing to do at home. And what is your boy gonna do at home? No friends. Well, your friends have a broken computer screen. Maybe my friend accidentally dropped it. Nothing happened to my, you know, friend. My friend's not a crazy psychopath. Here we go! Okay guys, I can't show you guys this part. This is when I'm gonna start adding the troll. Okay. See you guys later. Bye bye. Sorry.